One of the best treatments for anxiety is exposure therapy, which entails gradually facing your fears until you realize that the negative consequences that you expect do not occur, and your anxiety diminishes. Virtual reality is a highly effective method of exposure. Virtual reality, or VR, is an application that allows users to interact with a 3D, computer-generated environment where they can gradually experience stimuli related to their fears. For example, people who are afraid of flying will experience exposure to the elements associated with flying, such as taxiing, takeoff, flying, and landing. And the therapist can manipulate the weather conditions, like calm or stormy, and the time of day, like flying at night. Users wear a head-mounted display or a helmet that contains a screen that shows a virtual environment. It also has earphones that provide audio feedback and a motion tracking technology that allows you to move around the environment. Between 74 and 94% of patients who receive virtual reality exposure therapy report significant improvement. Virtual reality is used as an alternative to traditional exposure methods, such as going out into the real world to face your fears or imagining the situations or the things that you fear. VR has many benefits over these traditional methods. For instance, using VR is much easier than imagining feared situations. VR is a practical and efficient alternative to going out in the real world. VR increases privacy because exposure occurs right here in the therapist's office. And finally, you and your therapist have more control over the fearful stimuli. Specifically, exposure environments can be personally tailored to suit your needs, and you can start with the parts that are easier for you and gradually work your way up to the scariest elements. Cybersickness occurs in a small percentage of people who use virtual reality. It's similar to motion sickness and can include symptoms of nausea, dizziness, headache, and blurred vision. Typically, these symptoms are mild and subside after discontinuing the exposure. Furthermore, these symptoms tend to go away entirely with repeated exposure.